Hello and welcome to the calculator guide video on the percentage button, or calculating percentages. We're going to use the calculator to work out the percentage of an amount. In this example, we're going to find 15% of 480. Type in 15 and then we want to access the percentage function. We can do this by pressing Shift and then the left bracket. That should display a percentage in our calculator's display. Then if we multiply by 480 and press equals, and that should give us our answer, 72. We're going to increase by a percentage now, 550 grams by 22%. If 550 represents 100% or the total amount, then we want to have an extra 22% or 122% in total. Type in 122 and then press Shift and the percentage sign. We want to multiply this by 550 and then press equals, which should give us our answer, 671. If you prefer, you can use the decimal equivalent of 122%, or 1.22. You may find this method more convenient. We can also decrease by percentages. In this example, we're going to decrease 260 by 12%. 260 is 100% or the total amount, and we want 12% less, or 88%. Press 88 and then Shift and the percentage. Then multiply this by 260 and press equals for our answer. The calculator has given us an exact answer, so we need to press the SD button to change it to the decimal equivalent. 228.8. Again, if you prefer, you can use the decimal equivalent of 88% or 0.88. Again, you need to press the SD button. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video from the Calculator Guide.